it's raining goodies. Why? Storm's over on this side, so.
Welcome for a bit. We're gonna be doing some harvesting tonight here on Super Bowl TV. We're gonna get them in here. I've already started. We're doing great rock and roll, but welcome to the show, everybody. We're gonna be here for a while. Drop a like, comment, let us know you're here.
Three teams plus one.
Channel, find all of our stuff, Joke as Wild, at Joke as Wild TV. On YouTube, that way you can find all the videos we've done there, everything. Sit back, relax, and let's have some fun. Wow, grain cart's already full. Got this field of soybeans to do, then we got two fields of corn to do. They all miraculously get done at the same time. So. We'll be rocking and rolling over the next few hours. This is what we'll be doing. Try something. There we go. Yep, see my home screen. Like I said, this is simple life farm here, boys. We don't. That it's all fun, boys. We're here to have fun. Hang out with us. Like it is. Let us know you're here. If you want to check us out, there will be. There's our link tree. There's our Discord. And there's our YouTube. You can find us on any one of them platforms at some point in time. Like I said, every live I do. Gets edited and used in YouTube as well, so you can always come back and catch reruns in YouTube. If you come in a little bit late, kind of hear what's going on, we'll jump over to YouTube, it'll be there. Plus, they remain on here too. So, like I said, they got me a helper working today just because I'm on solo tonight. I don't have any help, so. Guess I'll go broke playing that. AI worker instead of actual help. Couldn't have timed that much better, could we? Basic year one farm. We're going to grow it. This is our first harvest since we purchased the farm and the land. We've got four fields. Three fields. Three fields, the land, our house. So, kind of a small start. Basic intro equipment. You know, I'm going to try to make it as realistic as possible for everybody. Look here in February, I think it's, I will post for sure the days in February it is, but in February we got a 30 hours of suicide awareness from soldiers coming, so we'll be streaming our 30 hours for it. The links will be below. Go show some suicide awareness support, you know. My son is United States Marine right now, so eventually he's going to be considered one of the veterans, so, you know. You know, a veteran check on it from time to time, but their life is rough, but... We're going to be streaming for 30 hours, not continuously. I thought about doing an 18-hour stream in that time period, maybe. We'll see what life brings at us. So. There's another scout making it all the way to the field, turn around before he's being redone. So. But you know, like I said, there's that. Do a lot. We're going to be firing up channel number 2 on YouTube as well, and it's going to be off-road stuff. We'll get into the season for a lot of, maybe some lives. I mean, we do a lot of trail riding, a lot of playing in the rocks here where we live. We got a really nice rock park out here for us. It's made for Jeeps and trucks and side-by-sides, so get my GoPros out, get some live footage from that. Yeah, kind of depends. But we will have another channel up for that in YouTube, just because we can. But it's one of those deals, guys. I mean, it's all about fun. I mean, we're here to have fun. So, this is a game that can be put over multiplayer anytime anybody want to join me, except multiplayer game. The mods we run are all public release, so nothing to get worried about for you guys in the end. Yeah, normally I got some music playing in the background, but it seems like we're having some trouble with copyright stuff right now, so we're going to find us some new channels to listen to. But in the meantime, we're just going to hang back. Well, hopefully he gets turned around before he gets filled up. I knew I should have timed him into the field and offloaded. Actually, he's sitting long ways down the end of this freaking field, so he hasn't been turned around. AI is AI. Big of a hitter that I can put on this thing and still be able to offload. grow my plan is to grow the farm. We'll get some cattle put in here, get some more land bought and stuff like that. But that's how I want to do the year one on experience. Make a series of, you know, simple life. You know, there's nothing simple life about farming life, trust me, I know. This is my relaxation. We also play multiple games. We'll be streaming different games. I mean, if you guys check the schedule, I'm going to try and stick to that schedule as much as possible. There's some stuff that's not still in there. Like, I'll do Red In with some friends of mine. We do a lot of Power World. You may catch weekend streams of Power World just for the fun of it. It's kind of fun. Didn't think I'd actually like it, but it turns out I really do like it. So. I like the old New Holland, but man, it's just the headers work more than the combine is. He may not make it this time. here. Thank you. sit in the shop, eat cookies, and watch TV, I guess. Shorthanded kind of stuff. Yeah.
Done.
Okay. You gonna come run the grain car for me then while I go grab the deep? Trying didn't know. He didn't even hang around. He just told me food was ready and left. Like I said, well, people in our Discord, I mean, they're different channels, different things, but a lot of the others. Set up my role, so if you want help doing farming stuff, then we'll give you a farmer role, and you can see most of the channels, and even the live channel, and all the mods, and if you want to know other games you want to play this, like, we got a dedicated server for Power World, set up, there's five of us in there right now, and we hold up to 16 players on it. We got a big guild going right now, I think two of us have already split off from that and start our own, but... Even if I open it up for him, he still backs up. Something about AI. I don't understand. We're not at 80% yet, so... better than a cart than that. You can do that in real life, you get fucking yelled at, boys and girls. Don't hit your semi when you're off the road in real life. And if you're a grain cart operator, remember, everything's always your fault. soybean kind of floats over anyway.
My oldest is playing Daisy right now.
I gotta get a load upgrade. Maybe we do before we start corn harvest. Sell our old combine back in so we get a little bit better one. look. Pop over here and see if the check the old PDM here. And that's a little bit better than what we have. 260. We can't afford any of those yet.
Thank you. got the stream might got muted on me there for a minute.
Wow, he's almost full already. It was a little bit longer than that. Maybe not. Maybe it ain't gonna hold that much more than another combine did. He got down, back, and back down. I want to run down here and drop him. No, we're not holding him up anymore. Oh yeah, that's a whole lot easier to hit that over than that other little one. Pretty sure he's pushing that thing max. That I didn't set their speed when I made the first pass for that one. Storm's breaking down. Well, there goes those plans. Let me get this thing put up. Get the truck put up. Combine full. We'll probably offload it on the truck. There for now, we'll come back and do another stream to finish the farming up when the rain has ended for here. But like I said, remember, like, share, jump over to YouTube, like, share, subscribe, do all the good things have to do with that. And so, until next time, see you on the next one. remember, be kind to each other and be safe. Love you guys.